Sister's name. I always thought the world of her, Nina Danae. I picked her name just because she's so beautiful. When I lived in Tennessee with my ex-boyfriend Tony, he told me, you have to watch the show Sable Chanel, and I was like, oh, I'm not really into drag shows. And he's like, no, you will be. And once I saw her, I was like, oh my God, that's awesome. She was hosting a talent contest on Tuesdays, and I decided to enter. Of course, I didn't win. I was a train wreck. But I came down here to... I thought I was gorgeous, yeah. She was the inspiration. She was definitely the inspiration. That's why I started doing it. And I think she got her inspiration from me.
Melanie Mignon, my drag mother, kind of, I was wearing like a long blonde wig in the very beginning. She said, oh, you look like Veronica Lake. And I was joking because I was just starting out and everything, and obviously Veronica Lake, the movie actress, was gorgeous, and I'm like, more like Veronica Pond. And she was like, oh, Veronica Pond, I love it, that's your new name. And so it just kind of stuck. It started completely by accident. I was working at a bar up in Fort Myers, and every year they did a thing called Turnabout where all the employees have to dress up, and I decided I was going to have two of my friends back up dance, and we did choreography and did the whole nine yards, and the owner of the club was like, why aren't you one of my drag queens? I'm like, because I'm one of your bartenders. Right now we're doing shows, the both of us, on Friday and Saturday nights.
11, 12, and 1 o'clock.
So and we progressively through the night, like, get more high energy generally. The first show we tend to be a little more sedate, you know, as people are coming in. And then by the end of the night, you know, feathers, duct tape, and like dental floss.
Dental floss
makes
by
up
the
an
end,
outfit,
pretty
much.
We play by the rules, definitely, you know. The way we really learn, you know, nobody can do your makeup like yourself, so what you do is you just look at other performers. I was very lucky because a lot of times we hire special guests and they come here and, you know, you just look at what they do and you learn step by step.
Yep.
We learned cover girl, don't cover boy. You have to use MAC and
yeah, you have to use like good stuff because otherwise
it just doesn't
get like
it just
a 5 o'clock shadow showing. Nobody really likes that.
No. I spray my whole body. I am comfortable in my own skin, but when it comes to drag, hell no.
It's a Nerf ball cut in half, and some things that I wear that I can't necessarily wear a bra with, these get glued with spray glue right here.